Cleanup hitter coming up for the Marlins is Rick Colon. Takes the first pitch, high ball one. Colon amongst the leaders in runs batted in out there today. Squares the bunt, and a pretty good one. It's going to move runners up second and third. Unusual that you'd have your cleanup hitter batting, your cleanup hitter sacrificing, but playing small ball, and how can you argue with a manager who has a 4-0 record?